Hello everyone, Mrs. Doll has asked me to set you a daily phonics challenge. And so today we're going to start with something quite easy. I want you to work out what I'm going to have for my dinner this evening. I'm going to use our phonics actions and I want you to try and solve the puzzle. What am I going to eat? It's got three words. Word number one. Word number two. And word number three. When you work it out, comment below. Good luck. See you tomorrow. Bye.